Let us next see the Newton's first law of motion. If no force is acting on a body, its velocity does not change. That is, the body does not accelerate. In other words, if a body is stationary, it will remain stationary. If it is in motion, it will continue moving with the same velocity and in the same direction. This is Newton's first law of motion. Now you have learned that the force what is meant by force. Now you have seen that the body is accelerated due to the force. Suppose you place 1 kilogram stranded weight on the surface with no friction and pull it with the acceleration of 1 meter per second square, the force applied is called 1 Newton. So acceleration, it is a vector quantity. Now the force is also a vector quantity. Now try this one here. Place a weight of 1 kilogram on a smooth wooden table. Spread some talcum powder evenly on the table. Now pull the 1 kg weight with an acceleration of 1 meter per second square. Again, pull it with an acceleration of 2 meter per second square. It means that now you have applied a force of 2 Newton. You will have to take many trials for this experiment. Now, force is measured by the acceleration it produces. We have learned about the relationship between the displacement of the body resulting from the force applied to it and the work done. We have also learnt about the work energy relationship and that the ability to do work is called energy. Now, next let us see what do you mean by force, displacement and work with the help of this example. Now we know which force is being applied here. So now in this example, the force applied is the gravitational force. Now how can this force be increased? Now this force can be increased by increasing the weight which is applied on the pulley. What will happen on applying more force? On applying more force, the wooden block will move. What can we say that the work is done by the applied force? If the wooden block moves, then the work is done. If the block moves forward, we can say that it has been displaced. Now, due to the displacement, we say that the force has done some work. Can we measure this work? We know that the work done depends on the force and the displacement. So, work is given by the force is equal to force applied to the body into the displacement S of the body that takes place in the direction of the force. So work is equal to force into displacement. In SI system, the unit of work is joule while the unit of force is Newton and the unit of displacement is meter. So in the CGS system, the unit of work is erg. So if a force of 1 Newton parallel to the surface of the table is applied to a wooden block on the table and the block is displaced by 1 meter, then it can be said that the force has done 1 joule of work. In this example, the displacement is in the direction of the force.